much. Okay.
Hello, Diane.
Hello. Hello there, Keanu. Oh, well, anyway, you know, it's been a long time since you and I made that movie. That movie, Something's Gotta Give, remember me in it?
Yeah, you were amazing.
You were amazing.
You were amazing.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll never forget reading that Nancy Meyers screenplay for the first time.
Yeah, no. I mean, obviously, me neither. I mean, that was a lot of crying in there, Keanu. Lots of laughing and crying. And, well, we had some really, well, I mean, let's be frank. It was really good times.
You and Jack.
Oh, well, I wouldn't go that far. But anyway.
So powerful. Yeah. So much that was surprising and exciting.
It was. It's true. I mean, that's really the power of a good script. Am I right about that?
You're absolutely right.
I am. Okay. So.
Here are the nominees for Best Original Screenplay.
Okay. I'm going to open this for you.
No, not yet.
No, not yet. That's what I mean. Not yet.
Knives Out, written by Rian Johnson. All eyes turn to Blanc, who this whole time has been sitting in a chair by the fire, lost in thought.
Detective Blanc, you said the investigation is ongoing. You made a point of that. Do you suspect foul play?
Mr. Blanc.
Marriage Story, written by Noah Baumbach.
Do not compare me to my father.
I didn't compare you to him. I said you were acting like him.
You're exactly like your mother. Everything you're complaining about her, you're doing. You're suffocating Henry.
First of all, I love my mother. She was a wonderful mother.
Just repeating what you told me.
Secondly, how dare you compare my mothering to my mother?
1917, written by Sam Mendes and Christy Wilson Cairns. Schofield runs. We see the burning town receding behind him. Bullets crack off the cobbles just in front of him. He drops 40 feet and smashes into the water.
Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, written by Quentin Tarantino.
I don't know your name, but I remember that hair. And you, I remember your white little face. And you were on a horsey.
Parasite, screenplay by Bong Joon-ho and Han Jin-won. Story by Bong Joon-ho. Ki-taek dives after the phone, while Moon Gwang tries to retrieve it. Then Ki-woo lunges toward Moon Gwang. Then Gun-tae after him. And of course, Ki-jung has to jump after Gun-tae.
Whoa! Whoa! Okay. And so the Oscar, it goes to... Oh! Oh my God. Why don't you read this?
All right.
Exciting.
Bong Joon-ho.
This is the first Oscar and the third nomination this year for Bong Joon-ho. The first Oscar and nomination for Han Jin-won.
Thank you. Great honor. Yeah.
Well, 시나리오를 쓴다는 게 사실 뭐 되게 고독하고 외로운 작업이죠. 사실 뭐 국가를 대표해서 시나리오를 쓰는 건 아닌데.
Writing a script is always such a lonely process. We never write to represent our countries.
But this is very first Oscar to South Korea. Thank you.
I thank my wife for always being an inspiration to me. I thank all the actors who are here with me today for bringing this film to life. Thank you.
Thank you, Director Bong. And thank you, my mom, and thank dad. 미국에 할리우드가 있듯이 한국엔 충무로라는 데가 있습니다.
As there's Hollywood in the US, in Korea, we have 충무로.
저의 심장의 충무로 모든 필름메이커들과 스토리텔러들과 이 영광을 나누고 싶습니다. 감사합니다.
I'd like to share this honor with all the storytellers and filmmakers at 충무로.
Thank you, Academy.
Thank you.